L-glutamine, simply called just glutamine, is an amino acid found naturally in the body and in food. It has an essential role in the immune system and intestinal health. But what happens if we don't get it enough? And where we can get it? Well, let's check out. Hey, what's up, Greg here from your inception. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics, subscribe below to start your journey. Oh, and don't forget to press the bell icon as well. Today in this video, we're gonna talk about L-glutamine. Now, the body requires about 20 essential or non-essential amino acids to work properly, as they are the building blocks of protein. Now, glutamine, being a non-essential amino acid, is naturally produced in your muscles, but it can also be found in many different foods. So, what are the main benefits and functions of glutamine? Well, the first one is that it provides nitrogen and carbon to many cells in our body, and that's why we often say that glutamine is an important energy source. The second one is that it might help with gastrointestinal health and IBS, which causes diarrhea, stomach pain, and even bloating. A few studies have shown the benefit, but much more need to be done to really confirm that. And the third benefit is that it supports your immune system by boosting cell activity and helping to prevent inflammation. Now, in most cases, our body produces enough of glutamine. However, it could happen that this is not the case, and this can lead to deficiency. So in which cases our body wouldn't produce enough glutamine? Well, many reasons could lead to glutamine production being too low. For example, trauma, stress, bad diets, injury, even alcoholism, infections, chemotherapy, and of course, people with low muscle mass and people with HIV and AIDS might have issues. By the way, guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. So the question is, how can we get enough of glutamine? Well, you can get glutamine in foods such as eggs, milk, beef, and even fish, but even the better sources are probably nuts, beans, corn, and even rice. Now, obviously, as glutamine is the building block of protein, any food containing protein will have glutamine. But you can also get as a supplement, but nevertheless, do consult your doctor before dealing with glutamine deficiency, if this is the case. So the question is, what is the recommended daily dosage? Now, many studies have been done to see the effects of glutamine and how do they change with different amounts of it. It depends on your weight and physical activity, but most experts recommend between 5 to 30 grams of glutamine per day. By the way, guys, are you supplementing glutamine daily? Let us know in the comment section below. So the final question is, do we recommend supplementing glutamine or not? Well, based on the current studies, we believe that most people get enough of glutamine if they eat healthy diets. And that's why we don't find it necessary to supplement it. But if you do, stick to those recommended dosages and you should be fine. All right, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Follow Your Inception Facebook and Instagram. Please press the like button and we hope to see you soon again. Take care.